Aren't you looking?
This, I got nothing to do with this.
Of course! Jackass!
There's something wrong with him.
Please!
To the great Madame Irene, seeking your future, listen closely. While we are forgotten shortly after death, your honor will not be. Behold and hear your fortune from the magnificent Madame Irene. When the time comes, look back, not forward, or sideways or askew. I hope that this is clear. I have been waiting for you. Listen, as Madame Irene is an endless fountain of wisdom, as long as you have the silver. True wisdom is knowing nothing. Ignore the future and the light in the past, and there you will be blissful and wise in yourself. Time must pass for wisdom to be conveyed, and you seek it too much, too often, like all men. Visit again.
Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. What?
What is it?
It is life itself! Morons who doubted me. It is me and you. Look at him. Isn't he wonderful?
Is that it?
For now. I am so... Oh, you just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.
Why, Papa? Why are you hurting me? Why? That hurts. Ouch. 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 That hurts.
I may not speak the whole truth, but I speak some of it. Do you want to hear your fortune, sir?
Why not?
This is now the time of machines, the time of things. The time of man came and went as all things pass. As all things pass, my friend.
Okay.
Travel safe.
Want to buy a paper?
Hello.
Sir?
Slow now. What's that?
Thank you.
what you got, boy.
Stay there! And his name is John C.
You get off my land! You hearing me yet?
We're going for a walk.
I'll cut your goddamn throat! What the?
Well, been a pleasure.
And I, Charles Kinnear, will now demonstrate here the miracle of flight. Into the wild blue yonder, Marston. Oh, dear.
about.